I hope that answers your question. That's a problem with the public. Fans. I get it all the time. Know what I'm saying?
Absolutely. I get that all the time. People say, "Are you that girl off the television in that show?" And I say, "No, I'm the girl from the radio. I just look like her." Anyway, BJ, that's all we have time for now.
Thanks, Amy. And look after that mustache.
Okay. Thank you. I'll be back on Tay Chat after these messages from our sponsors. Don't go away.
Hey, Bob. Are you tired of Dad?
Hey, no one wants to hear your stupid Vietnam story.
You pissed me off.
Now, look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now, this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now, I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
You gotta make me sick!
Do you have dry mouth?
I sure do!
It protects your teeth, fights infection, and lubricates your food. But what a...
Eternity belongs to the soul. What the f-
I gotta lay off the pills. I'm seeing shit. Some pissant messing around, I'll bust your wise-ass toy!
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then, we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
So I tell him, don't touch me there. Does he freaking listen?
You are in big, big trouble!
Imagine where I could be in 10 years. I could achieve anything. Anyway, morality. What is it? Why do we need it? Our ancestors, shortly after discovering fire, built tools to beat each other over the head and discover how to make mead to celebrate with afterwards. Then Columbus came over, shut down the Pilgrim Discos. Why? All very confusing if you ask me. And you did. And I asked myself, that is a perfect subject for a region-wide discussion show, which is very lucky because I happen to host one. To discuss the subject of morality, we have firebrand preacher Pastor Richards, the head of the Pastor Richards Salvation Statue Organization, a group which plans to raise enough money to build a statue of Pastor Richards himself. We also have John Brown, leader of Moms Against Popular Culture, or MAPC. Or is it MAPS? Map Gay? I don't know. We're deep in acronym hell right now, or is it Purgatory? And finally, we have Barry Stark, author of the book, As Nature...
Keep moving unless you want to see my finger. I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours. He's got a blade. Stop running, you fat slime ball. Boy, away from me, you cheap bastard. Oh, sweet
Mom,
Jesus!
I've
wasted my life and my looks. Stand still and I'll make it quick.
That thing is so small.
Pay you double, dummy! Double! But you're squealing. No one cares for that, so...
From the 1031 South Pike Point.
I thought they were throwing you idiots off the force.
I see him.
Beta radiation. The day is coming and coming soon where the artificial suns will rain down to punish the degenerates of this city. But you can save yourself. The Pastor Richards Salvation Statue will be a completely self-sufficient community. We have canned food rations, private living quarters, and enough supply. We will load up the statue with all of the people who have saved themselves through generous donations, blast into space, and colonize Saturn with a race of morally correct athletes. affluent people ruled by me.
Will there be naked people?
No, turd brain. It's more like corrupt people like you we're shielding ourselves from. Liberals, degenerates, the Welsh. They're the ones responsible for the nightmare Vice City is today. The crime in the streets, the parties, the children born out of wedlock to a future of hopelessness. Anyone who does not agree with me is mentally sick and should be shot, I'm afraid to say. We need to build a place to escape these transgressions.
Whew!
Jen, you're a mom, so you know everything. What is your thought on all this? And do you think Pastor Richards stole his ideas from a movie or book?
Well, yes, I am a mom. My kids are very special. So special, they go to special classes. Now, I teach my kids history to give them perspective. Last night I was telling them about how Magellan sailed around the Strait of Magellan and met some friendly natives that gave him supplies. Then he had to kill all of them. And that's an important lesson about life. If you look at nature, you'll see many species that eat their children to protect them. This is especially true of hamsters. It's about putting the family first. That's really important to me and where a lot of my morality comes from. And if you don't like it, find your own husband and stay away from mine, okay?
Okay, but I'm the...
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, huh? Clap your snout.
Oh, no thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
Serene, she's très wet this time of the year.
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, hey there, d'accord.
Freeze imperialist American pig that is propriété de the gouvernement français. Hand it over!
You American idiot! Yacht. They followed you here.
Shoot him!
modern dance performance. That seeing in the future there will be rope.
If you can't wear a spandex jumpsuit, what can you do? This.